Machiavellius to go says, this case will show if white Americans are allowed to defend their communities. I think that's a reasonable assessment.